I got a digital scale with a malfunction, no calibration, no display. Due to a comment in an former video of me, thank to Jean Baptiste, it's now awoken. How I did. Jean Baptiste wrote, turn it on and put the weight on to when it's the charging screen full of 8, then it will turn on but will be totally off. Take the weight off and hit the calibration button, put the weight back on and normally it will come back. That was not the whole story. I have to loosen the two screws first, but not at all. Then raise the plate, so you see a minus before the digits respectively. Raise it carefully until the digits appear. Then do the calibration while releasing the plate. After a few tries the scale calibrated to 0 and now it worked fine. Don't forget screw up the screws. Many thanks to Jean Baptiste to give me a hint and to make my scale going.